Hey again, viewers. Have you been getting your proper amount of protein lately? It's easy to overlook. Did you know that an estimated 1 billion people worldwide suffer from insufficient protein intake? Given our busy schedules, many of us only have time to scarf down a quick burger from the drive-thru, missing out on our essential nutrients. Let's talk 11 signs that your body needs protein. Do you lose muscle mass? Do you lose hair? Can you get infections easier? We're talking all that and more. Number 1. Colds. One sign of protein deficiency that you just can't ignore is the brutal cold you receive. When you're not getting your proper amount of protein, your immune system is going unsatisfied. Protein contains amino acids that activate white blood cells. This fights against viruses and bacteria and lowers your chances of getting sick. Number 2. Infection. Not only can you get sick quicker than usual, less protein in your diet also makes you vulnerable to infections. This one, again, is due to the lack of amino acids in your immune system. A 2013 study on mice showed that those with a diet of 2% protein were more susceptible to influenza than mice who consumed 18% protein. If a tiny little rodent is sensitive to low protein, just imagine how sensitive your body is. If I were you, I'd head out to the grocery store and grab some eggs and poultry. Number 3. Loss of muscle mass. Did you know that your muscles are primarily made up of protein? Muscle loss is highest among those who don't consume sufficient protein. The average man is recommended around 56 grams of protein per day, while the average woman is suggested 46. When your body's lacking in protein, guess where it goes to get it? Your muscles. Your body will begin extracting it from your muscles in an attempt to restore as much as possible in your tissues. This allows your body to function properly. If you continue to go without protein, you'll start to look smaller and much more frail. So grab some nutrient-dense food and get those muscles back to where they were before. Number 4. Liver damage. Protein deficiency brings on fatty liver. An excessive amount of fat accumulates within the liver cells, causing the organ to become inflamed. It just takes 5% of your liver to be comprised of fat for this to occur. If your liver's left untreated, over time, you could develop fatty liver disease, which eventually leads to the organ failing. While the connection between protein deficiency and fatty liver is still unclear, experts believe that lipoproteins are to blame. These are the proteins that properly transport fat throughout your body. Number 5. Increased calories. The right amount of protein in your diet keeps your appetite at bay. The more protein you're eating, the less hungry you'll be. If your stomach isn't receiving enough protein to work with, it'll ask for more food. This'll force you to increase your calorie intake, causing you to gain weight. Because your body will be feeling less energetic, you'll also want to eat more sugar. This brings on further weight gain. Number 6. Depression. Protein deficiency is not only harmful for your physical state, it also takes a toll on your mental health as well. Decreasing your intake of protein can cause you to feel symptoms of depression. Lack in protein equals lack in neurotransmitters. Remember how we mentioned amino acids? These neurotransmitters in your body are comprised of amino acids. This will lower the level of serotonin in your brain, making you feel depressed. Since your appetite is working overtime, your high intake of sugar will only fuel your depression. We all know what it's like to come down after a sugar high. You're left feeling absolutely exhausted and miserable. Before we continue, are you concerned with your mental health? Perhaps you should check out our video on 7 daily activities that can cause depression. Or, if you'd like to learn more about the overall complexity of the brain, click on our clip of 6 interesting facts and cases of dissociative identity disorder. Now, back to our list on serious signs that your body needs protein. Number 7. Hair loss. For some, this entry on our list may be the most alarming of them all. When someone is suffering from a protein deficiency, hair loss is among the common signs. were you aware that the average person loses around 100 hair follicles each day? When your body is experiencing an extreme lack of protein, you'll lose more than that. The amino acids from various nutrients are key in strengthening your hair follicles. If they're not receiving a sufficient amount of protein, they'll begin to fall out. Number 8. Edema. Protein deficiency causes edema. For those of you unaware, edema is a condition where your legs experience fluid buildup and begin to swell. When this happens, you'll notice that the infected area is stretched out and shiny. While there are many factors that contribute to this, malnutrition is one of the most urgent. When you haven't been eating enough protein, there won't be anything to hold together the salt and water inside your blood vessels. As a result, the contents leak into your tissue. This is particularly serious if your level of albumin gets too low. Made by your liver, albumin is a protein that helps keep these fluids in your bloodstream. Foods such as eggs, fish, and beef are go-to sources for those who haven't been getting their proper intake. Number 9. Stunted growth. If your body is in development and not receiving an adequate amount of protein, it can stunt your growth. Protein is key in building muscles and maintaining bone strength. If children are not consuming the proper amount, their body won't be allowed to grow to its potential limit. Did you know that about 1/5 of children around the world suffer from stunted growth? This is primarily the case for kids in developing countries who don't have access to food with heavy protein concentration. It might be a drag for your child, but it's essential that they load up on foods such as broccoli, eggs, and chicken, as they carry large amounts of protein and can easily be consumed at the kitchen table. Number 10. Slow healing wounds. Have you noticed that your cut hasn't been healing as quickly as it's supposed to? You might want to look into just how much protein you've been consuming. Ignoring proper protein hinders the healing process of your wounds. The nutrient helps repair damaged tissue. When the sufficient amount hasn't been consumed, your body will be unable to form collagen. Weirdly enough, the wound healing process causes your body to lose protein, just around 100 milligrams per day if the wound is leaking fluid. So not only will your wound lose the ability to heal properly, by the time it's finished, you'll have even less protein than what you started with. It's best to get as many protein-friendly foods into you as possible. Do I have to say it again? Get out to that supermarket and pick out your favorite source of protein. Number 11. Bone fractures. Protein works to maintain the strength of your bones. If you haven't been getting it, your risk of fractures will increase. To be clear, a bone fracture is when the continuity of your bone suffers a partial or complete break. Along with calcium, protein also helps prevent osteoporosis from taking form as you get older. High protein consumption will also increase your bone mineral density. People with hip fractures can also be linked to a low protein intake. Believe me, you want to avoid bone fractures at all costs. Your local grocery store is waiting. Are you getting the proper amount of protein? Have you experienced any of these symptoms? Let us know in the comments below. We would love to hear from you.
Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.